artist and a teacher and a father?
First became an artist, the year I graduated from college, back in 1989.
Even though I've been painting for over 20-some years, it still feels like the beginning. And every opportunity is an opportunity to share what I love to do. Dare to Dream is about a collection of paintings that deals with the male gender. My reason for doing this series is to shed light on the positive aspects of males, definitely concerning what's going on in the world today. We're losing countless males to violence, but this sheds hope, desire, and to be able to dream, you know, because I think dreaming is still important in today's society. If I can ignite someone's emotions, I believe I'm doing a good job with what I create.